Hello. You the new butler?
It's been a long time since I've been to do anything.
What's happened to Hudson?
Guess he's changing.
Yeah, he does that a lot, doesn't he? I'm David Bowie. I live down the road.
Oh.
Sir Percival lets me use his piano when he's not around. He's not around, is he?
I can honestly say I haven't seen him. But come on in. Go ahead.
What right?
Come on in.
Are you related to Sir Percival?
Well, distantly.
You're not the poor relation from America, are you?
News sure travels fast, doesn't it? I'm Bing.
I'm pleased to meet you. You're the one that sings, right?
Well, right or wrong, I sing either way.
Oh, well, I sing too.
Oh, good. What kind of singing?
Most of the contemporary stuff. Do you like modern music?
Oh, I think it's marvelous. Some of it's really fine. But tell me, have you ever listened to any of the older fellas?
Yeah, sure. I like John Lennon and the other one with the Harry Nilsson.
You go back that far, huh?
Yeah, I'm not as young as I look.
None of us is these days.
In fact, I got a 6-year-old son who really gets excited around the whole Christmas holiday thing.
Do you go in for any of the traditional things at the Bowie household around Christmas time?
Oh, yeah, most of them, really. Presents, a tree, decorations, agents sliding down the chimney.
What?
Just seeing if you were paying attention. Actually, our family do most of the things other families do. Sing the same songs.
Do you?
I even have a go at White Christmas.
You do, huh?
And this one. This is my son's favorite. Do you know this one?
Oh, I do indeed. It's a lovely thing.
Again, then peace on earth.